If you don't dance to that song, you have no soul. And I want everybody dancing at my wedding. My first singing memory is me at my sister's wedding, and I would sing "I Just Can't Wait to Be King" from The Lion King. And at the very end of the reception, the DJ put it on, and I took the mic, and I sang it. It's more of a type of artist, I would think. People who are like super honest and blunt about who they are, and not trying to like conform to what's going on. Like right now, it's like Kevin Abstract and Secret and Billie Eilish, like those types of people. It was a tape, was the first piece of music I ever bought. It was TLC, Crazy Sexy Cool. I don't think my mom realized I probably shouldn't have had it at that age, but I loved it. My first concert was Ricky Martin during the Live and La Vida Loca days, and it was crazy. I had never seen anything like that in my entire life, and I was like, I want to do that. My ultimate collaboration would be to do anything with Frank Ocean. Even just being a picture with Frank Ocean would be a great collaboration. On TV, there was a Glee episode that aired after the Super Bowl, and I think that was something like 50 million people. But it was through a screen, so I don't know if that counts. Favorite album of all time, a tie between Miseducation of Lauryn Hill by Lauryn Hill and A Beautiful World by Robin Thicke, when he just went by Thicke. It's his first album, it was so good. JC Chazé from NSYNC, Beyonce, and Kelly Rowland, and Michelle Williams. And I would have Ariana. How many people do I get? Keep going. All of Brockhampton. I'm just gonna throw John Mayer in there because I feel like he likes to get weird, and a group with that many people is pretty weird. And I would call it Who Gon' Try Me? Because like, who can beat that? If I were to get married, the song I would have played at my wedding would be Get Me Bodied, the extended version of Beyonce. Because if you don't dance to that song, you have no soul. And I want everybody dancing at my wedding. Ooh! If I could choose to sound like any artist, I'm not going to answer this. Because then you automatically are compared to that person, and everybody is different, and people just shouldn't be compared.